vagal nerve starts spreading the signal until it reaches the brain, and your own brain
releases the hormones.
Nothing to do with the machine. Because the brain is in charge, your body has a wisdom, and it has all of mechanisms to balance out the hormones. Because it's not more hormones, it's a balance of different hormones than the machine. Okay? Because too much estrogen, or too much progesterone, or too much testosterone are actually bad for you. You understand? It's not more, it's not bad. It's the balance that is bad. It balances your hormones, and that is the advantage. It's a health and fitness technology. It's not, you know, other technologies that look at beauty, they look okay, you know, they make it, you know, they do something, but it's not, and you make it clear, you know, make it healthy. You can combine it with a laser treatment, because the laser will burn, you know, the fat, and then the fat's going to be in the bloodstream, and then what, right? This technology is going to utilize that fat and turn it into muscle. So you can combine it if you want, you know, for kind of more instant. Well, the diabetes, what is diabetes? Diabetes is, there is an insulin resistance. What that means, insulin takes the glucose out of the blood and stores it. Insulin is a storing agent. It's like your agent that takes the clothes out of your, you know, out of the room and puts in the closet. Okay? Well, when you don't own your maid, right? Well, you don't have any more maids to do that, and all the clothes are everywhere, you know, then you become diabetic. Then, you know, the blood sugar increases and you become diabetic. So this is where the point is. So you basically have to get the insulin. And the insulin starts acting by taking the glucose from the blood, so that you don't have that mechanism. That's what we need injections. Well, what these guys will do, all that sugar in the blood that makes you diabetic is going to burn it. So, is it going to improve diabetes? With that, it makes sense that it will, right? So, if you have a diabetic test before and after, you're going to see immediately your diabetes. Immediately. So if you have diabetes, this is